Hey guys, so this is a really cool feature I found actually, especially when you're using your Oculus Quest or your Oculus Quest 2 in a seated position, like in a stationary guardian maybe, or just sitting on the couch, and you're just maybe, I don't know, browsing the store, the app market, or maybe just browsing the internet or looking at 2D videos on YouTube, things like that. So if you're sitting on a couch, and maybe you want to have an experience where you have some sort of presence inside your room and can see what's in your room while also looking at the big screen within VR. As if maybe you're looking at the browser in VR, but also want to see, is anyone else in your room? Maybe where your pet cat or your pet dog is. Maybe you want to glance at your wristwatch sometimes, see what the time is, things like that, and still be able to enjoy the big screen within VR, sort of like an augmented reality. So actually, it's really cool. What you can do is you can set the pass-through as your background. And pass-through is basically where you're wearing the headset, but you can see your room in a grayscale sort of view through the cameras on the outside of your headset. So you can set pass-through as your background and then be really seeing your room all the time, pretty much, while still having your VR headset on your eyes. And the way you do that is you can go into settings, and then within settings, there's environments, and there's many different environments, and one of the environments is actually pass-through. So you select that pass-through environment, set it as your environment, and then once you're done, really, that is really the best environment, I think, because it is, like I said, augmented reality. You can be using your headset and still have pass-through on and be sort of still know what's going on in your room. It's actually also really useful because when, let's say, you put your controllers aside and then you want to pick up your controllers again, right? So you can just simply see, okay, there's my controllers, and then you can go pick up your controllers. And actually, this feature is also amazing if you use it with your hands as your controllers, because it literally is you're looking at your hands through pass-through. And they are also the controllers within virtual reality, and it's kind of a very surreal kind of experience. So try these things out, guys. Try pass-through as your background by setting it as your environment, and then just seeing what it's like being in your room while also being in virtual reality at the same time. How easy it is to do things like, look at your desk or look at your watch or find your controllers while keeping the headset on, and then also try it with your native hands. And it's a pretty interesting experience that way as well. All right, guys, enjoy. Check out my other videos as well, and remember to subscribe. Bye.